Just melting aluminum. Just melting the aluminum. I've never watched one of these melt before. Huh? I used to, on mine I used ingots, the larger like 100 gram ingots, and you could always tell when the aluminum melted by watching the trend chart on the power. And the few times I've got to melt aluminum here, I've never been able to see that, and now I understand why. Because we're just using pellets here, and there's not that much change in. Yeah. Well, there's a. You gotta look at two sides of that, right? Just because it's cheap doesn't mean it's good.
Well, I mean, they qualify.
So, it's a larger surface area, which means you can get more aluminum oxide mixed in with your aluminum if it hits air, right? So, you have more chance of contamination. PMs don't count.